you guys, it's me, AgingMagical13, and my package arrived with my new surprise doll. So, I'm gonna open it! Woo! Hold on. Scissors. So, I sprinted home from school today, like such a cool cat, just to open this up and get it, and I thought, oh my god! My package is here today. I'm getting my new surprise doll. And, I kind of was thinking about it nonstop all today, yesterday, in class, and yeah. So, super excited. Open, please. So. This is so exciting. So exciting. Okay. As you can tell by the size of the box, it is not a, it's not an American Girl doll. Okay. Are you ready for this? I always forget this. It's Miku Hatsune, the little Vocaloid doll, and oh my god, she's so pretty. Here we go. Try not to show my room. Okay, here she is. Shine. I'm trying to get a good look of her for you. And yeah, she's so cool. It's like legit. She's like entirely legit. So pretty. There's her little. Oh, and leaks and headphones and everything, and gorgeous and okie dokie. So now we're going to open her up. And for those of you who don't know what Miku Hatsune is, just Google it. I might put up a little thing saying what she is. The little, okay, here's the instructions for the skin. Blinky eye mechanism thing, or I have to. Oh my god, she's so pretty. So, here she is. She's super gorgeous. Her eyes are so off. There we go. And that is so gorgeous. Got everything and a little Vocaloid tag. And oh my god, she's so pretty. I'm kind of freaking out on the inside. And blue eyes. I like that. Okie dokie, so here she is, my cute little Miku Hatsune. So here's what she has. She has like a little headphones, I find so adorable with the little mic thing. I read somewhere that you want to be careful that this doesn't rub against her face, otherwise it will leave a scuff mark, like a black scuff mark. And then like she has so cool stuff. Okay, really quickly, I want to show you how long her hair is. It's longer than the ground she stands. Like, it's just that long. I was like, oh my gosh. And so, she's like extremely cool and detailed makeup and stuff. That's what her eyes look like when they're closed. They move side to side like a little watching doll thing, you know. And they're so blue and pretty. And I just love my little Miku. And yeah, so only thing I don't like is how in the back there's like this weird little hairs covering. And then she has everything like super legit. So yeah, there she is. Oh, and then also she comes with adorable little leaks. And I think that they're super cute. Like, super cute. And she comes with a stand. And then a trading card, which I have to find. Okay, and then here's a cute little trading card. So, yeah. Vocaloid and everything. And, she's so cute. So, yeah. I'm going to go off and, like, fix her bangs. Because they're kind of weird right now. Thanks for watching. Bye.